Staging is an incredibly powerful tool that gives you the freedom to clone your website, test upgrades, make changes, even break stuff without affecting your live site at all. New version of your WordPress plugins or themes? You can test in staging before you update. And whenever you're ready, you can easily push those changes live with just a click. Before you jump in though, we want to caution you on a few key things to make sure you fully understand how to use staging safely. When you publish from staging to your live site, you have three options: just files, just database, and complete overwrite. With just files, you're copying the code from your themes and plugins back to your live site. This is our most recommended use of staging. With just database and complete overwrite, you're overwriting the database on your live site with the database on your staging site. In many cases, this is 100% safe. However, if any activity that uses the database has occurred on your live site since you last created your staging copy, it will be erased. By activity, we mean things like new pages, posts, comments, store orders, and any tweaks you made in WordPress admin whose values are stored in the database. So our advice? Be careful and really consider what you might be erasing if you copy the database over from your staging site to your live site. If you're not careful, you might risk overwriting important data. Let's say you accidentally overwrite some important stuff on your live site. Don't panic. We automatically create a backup of your live site before you publish from staging, so you can restore the erased data with just a click. This is a great safety tool, but really should only be used in an emergency. Remember, if you ever have any questions, we're standing by to help you.